Girls are capable of doing everything men are capable of doing. Sometimes they have more imagination than men. The first symptom of love in a young man is timidity, in a girl boldness. Any girl can be glamorous. All you have to do is stand still and look stupid. I have learned that there is more power in a good strong hug than in 1,000 meaningful words. Being able to give someone a hug from the heart, it's healing. It's healing for yourself and healing for others, and we need a lot of that. A fan will grab you and hug you and will not let go. When that happens, you wish it could be that way all over the world. Eating something fresh out of the oven is like a hug you can taste. Please hug your parents while you have them, tell your children how much you love them every second of the day, and don't let the petty things in life separate you. I don't ever wanna come across too intimidating, so as long as I look like you can come up and give me a hug, that's good. Once you replace negative thoughts with positive ones, you'll start having positive results. Keep your face to the sunshine and you cannot see a shadow. The most important thing is to try and inspire people so that they can be great in whatever they want to do. Yesterday is not ours to recover, but tomorrow is ours to win or lose. Live life to the fullest, and focus on the positive. In order to carry a positive action, we must develop here a positive vision. You're going to go through tough times, that's life. But I say, nothing happens to you, it happens for you. See the positive in negative events. To succeed, you need to find something to hold on to, something to motivate you, something to inspire you.